right along to a Peter Gibbons. Now, we had a chance to meet this young man, and boy, that's just a straight shooter with upper management written all over him.
Ooh, yeah. I'm gonna have to go ahead and sort of disagree with you there. Yeah, he's been real flaky lately. And I'm just not sure that he's the caliber person that we would want for upper management.